I'm currently in Georgetown, Massachusetts, on the scene of a commercial bus crash that was carrying the UMaine girls basketball team. Now, we're told that this bus went from the southbound lanes across this median into the northbound lanes and then into this forest over here. They've just managed to tow this bus out just a few minutes ago, and it is now close to just past midnight. Excuse me. We've been told that there is one person who was seriously injured. That's the bus driver. 17 players were on the bus and 3 coaches. We've been told that they have minor injuries and have been taken to the hospital. We'll have much more information as the story develops coming up to you throughout the day on WMTW.com and on our morning show. Reporting in Georgetown, Aly Myles, News 8.